So the focus seemed to perform reasonably well, so now we'll just tighten the small 0.9 millimeter set screw here on the lens to immobilize the lens at that setting and button it up. See how it performs.